selected here another technique that can be used is the development and documentation of a KPI documentation form. It's not sufficient to simply establish KPIs as names of KPIs. For example, Net Promoter Score. Net Promoter Score is a very particular KPI that is measured in a very particular way. As such, some colleagues in organizations might not have a clear idea of what Net Promoter Score means. It's not an easy to understand KPI similar to, let's say, revenue generated by the organization. It's quite easier to understand and to explain a revenue generated by the organization as opposed to understanding and explaining Net Promoter Score. Another example of a complex KPI is economic value added. Another example is revenue per available room in the context of a hotel, or the load factor in the context of an airline.